Welcome to Redneck Restorations. This old truck brought to you by elderlyiron.com, the internet's only auction site dedicated to old cars, trucks, tractors, and related parts. In our tale of two Jimmies, now we're going to talk trannies. On a previous installment of Redneck Restorations, This Old Truck, we saw Big Red. And Big Red was the donor of this transmission, which has our park brake lever on the side, park brake drum on the back. This is the transmission out of Rusty. Now Rusty had the park brake with the cable leading back to the rear wheel. This park brake locks the drive shaft, and this one would have locked the rear wheel. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the park brake assembly out of Rusty that locks the rear wheel, and we're going to install this transmission after rebuilding, done it, get it in gear in Grants Pass, Oregon. We're going to put the park brake assembly with the drum on the back here, and we'll have a redundant park brake assembly. So before we do all that and take them out to get it in gear, we're going to crawl underneath here and take the transfer case out. Well, I've already drained our gear lube out of it. It was nice and clean and clear. That's a good sign. So let's get some bolts out. First, get our linkage off. We interrupt this transfer case removal to bring you this important message about parking brakes. Now, I just want to let you know that when you need to repair your parking brakes, this is not going to work. So don't use plastic tie straps on your park brakes. We now return to our regularly scheduled transfer case removal. All four bolts broke loose quite well. I mean, you'd never have this in Ohio, that's for sure. Well, I guarantee you, getting this back in is going to be a job. This one's almost like Ohio. Oh, the sound of progress. See if I can get it out of here without smashing the camera. Transfer case. Now we have another transfer case in the back of the truck here. We'll load both of them up along with their transmission. We'll take them out to Get It in Gear in Grants Pass, Oregon. See what Russ has to say about what we can do with them. Well, we made it over to Get It in Gear transmission over here on Highland Avenue in Grants Pass, and this is Russ. We'll get on this side. Russ, welcome to Redneck Restoration. This old truck. Kind of move in a little closer so everybody can see his smiling face. He gets out of the camera.
I don't blame him.
Well, what I got is, this is a transmission out of 1957 GMC. This is a transmission out of 1959 Chevrolet big truck. And it's got the park brake on the back. This is the one we want. And I don't know if the gears, it shows that the in the book that the 57 GMC came with the M420. So, but we might have a little bit different gear ratio inside?
Gear ratio should be the same. We only have one gear ratio.
Okay. So, I guess we'll pull this one down and see what we got. If it's all pretty much usable, we can get blocker rings for it. Then we'll go through this one.
You want this extension hose in on it?
I don't.
No?
No, I want this one.
You want the brake job?
Yeah. Okay. Because they had a like a rock crusher 4-speed in this truck. So they had the slip yoke in the back of the tranny. So we have to fabricate the drive deck for this regardless of which tranny we use. So we're going to go with park right here. And then this is our 2024 transfer case. This is our 23 transfer case. This is the one that came out of the truck. So this is the one we'd like to go through and rebuild if it needs rebuilt. I don't know. I got nice clean clear fluid out of it.
Look at it. Just need sealed.
Okay, how often do you see these, anything go bad in them?
I haven't seen one in a long time.
Well, that's why it's this old truck.
Right? All right then,
well, I've got all this here. This is the one we're going to do. That's the one we're going to do. This is a backup. This is a backup. Okay. And if I can have you boil that bell housing too, if you would.
Well,
okay.
So you can tell the difference between new and old nowadays. It's got weight to it's old.
Yeah. Real men.
Real men.
For real men. Hey, if you guys want to carry that stuff in by hand, I'll let you.
Okay. I'm a good truck driver.
All right, I guess I'll try carrying it.
I don't know if you see it too much.
Yeah. Firefighters out of the window, right? Practice. All the Denver grill. We got 28 inch wide space. And a down firefighter. Slim. And you gotta get him up and out through the second floor.
Revolving drain system.
Revolving drain like that one?
Right. That one's sitting in the back of the truck.
I use the back one. You cheated this
one. That ain't cheap.
Using the back hose is cheap. Come on.
That's called being sensible.